Hi, young man.
In this context, in the interest of public safety, certain measures had been taken with regard to communications. But I think it is important for people to know that all communication services, including mobile telephone networks, continue to be available, including, as of noon today, for mobile internet services across the state, except in four districts, namely Sangrur, Ferozpur, Moga, Tarantaran. That is just four out of 23 districts. Even here, mobile voice calls and access to essential services such as banking, hospital, etc. are all available. Across the state, internet access using broadband access has not been affected. There is no restriction on the media reporting, and private channels are continuing to show normal life in Punjab. Let me assure all our friends here in the UK, especially brothers and sisters with relatives in Punjab, that there is no truth to sensationalist lies being circulated on social media. The situation in your ancestral homeland is not what it is being reported. The elected chief minister of the state and the local police authorities have put out detailed information, including interviews on television. Please watch these. Do not believe the small handful of people putting out fiction and disinformation. As before, our doors are open to talk to you, to anyone with a genuine concern. Our hands are open, and we hope yours are too. Thank you.